The blood in his veins dried up decades ago. Only dust remains.
What horrible will could keep such a creature as this alive?
Karl Ruprecht Kroenen, Hitler's top assassin and head of the Thule Occult Society.